want to carry Windows 11 in your pocket and run it on any PC? In this video, I'll show you how to install and run Windows 11 directly from a USB stick, so you can use your personal Windows 11 anywhere. But before we begin, make sure to subscribe. So let's begin. First, ensure that you have at least 64 gigs of free space of storage on your USB disk. Now, let's download Windows 11 ISO. Open your web browser and go to Microsoft's official website. Scroll down to download Windows 11 disk image ISO section and choose multi-edition ISO. Then select your language. Now, choose 64-bit download and your Windows 11 ISO will start downloading. While the ISO downloads, let's grab Rufus, the tool we'll use to make a portable Windows 11 USB. Download the portable version from Rufus website. Once downloaded, open Rufus, plug in your USB drive. Make sure it's at least 64 gig or larger. Click select, then browse, choose the Windows 11 ISO you just downloaded. Under image option, select Windows to go. Leave everything else at default settings. Click start and a prompt will appear asking you to select the Windows version. Choose Windows 11 Pro. Another window will pop up. Check remove requirement for an online account. Click OK and Rufus will start burning Windows 11 to the USB. Once the process is complete, we are ready to boot from the USB. Restart your PC. Keep pressing the boot menu key. When the boot menu appears, select your Windows to go USB stick and hit enter. Your computer may restart several times before entering the setup. This is normal. Don't worry, you only need to set up Windows once, and after that, you can use this USB on any PC. Once the setup starts, select your region, choose your keyboard layout and click Next. Windows will now check for updates and install them automatically. After the updates, your computer will restart again into the setup. Accept the license agreement. When prompted, name your USB device. Choose Setup for personal use to configure it like a regular Windows 11 PC. Windows will continue installing updates and restart one final time. After the final restart, wait a little as the last settings applies. And there you go, your portable Windows 11 USB is now ready to use. Simply plug it into any PC, boot from the USB, and enjoy a fully functional Windows 11 installation wherever you go. You might notice that performance is slower. That's the trade-off for portability. But don't worry, we can make it much faster with a few tweaks. Windows 11 comes with unnecessary apps. Uninstall anything you don't need. For the best performance, make sure your chipset and graphics drivers are up to date. Switch to best performance mode. Go to Settings, System, Power, and set power mode to best performance. This will help Windows prioritize for speed over battery life. Next, disable unnecessary apps that slow down boot time. Open Task Manager and then go to Startup Apps. Disable apps that you don't want. If you're looking for a lightweight version of Windows 11 that runs faster on USB, there's an unofficial version called Tiny 11. It works better on low-end hardware. Let me know in the comments if you'd like a tutorial on that. That's it for now. Thank you for watching and see you in the next one.